Alright guys, we are back, and the game told me to go here, so I guess that's where we gotta go. I don't know why the game told me to go here. Doesn't make sense to me. I don't even see, like, the quest marker, so you know what? Fuck it. Just gotta go back to where, Roth is, because even though it tells me to go there, I don't see the quest marker. I'm gonna try to go from where Roth is, especially since that's where we last were. And the game, up until this point, has enforced me to fast travel. So let's just see. Where am I supposed to? Right here. Oh my god.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
Yep, this is where we have to be.
I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on you. Waste the fucking time.
Huh? And there was one more. Yep. Shit.
Help me out.
Shit! Damn it! Damn. Lost his body. I fucking missed him 3 times.
Anyone out there? Tom?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Well, yeah, where is everyone else?
Probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Well, okay then. I wish I could get his body. Which way am I supposed to go? Down or up? Yes, I should be able to shoot at something from here. Where do I want to shoot it to? Oh, I don't even have to. Alright, that's cool. That's real cool. I was close enough to it. And, no, it just decided no. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go here. What was that explosion over there? Am I supposed to go that way? I don't know. Maybe. Nope. Besides, I think I can go there just from going to campfires and stuff.
That's
so.
The signal.
I'm coming for you, co-pilot. I hope you don't die. Okay, thank you. For real. This is thank you. My god. I was pressing the right buttons.
You gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish. Help! Shit!
Jesus. Trying to sneak kill and I failed. My poor bow. I love you so much. I'll go that way in a minute. Which way am I supposed to go? I guess I'm supposed to go this way. So let me try this way first. I don't know why I'm supposed to go down. Wait. No, I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, I'm supposed to go this way to get to him. And I don't want to do that yet, so let's see what happens if I go down. Ouch. Did I see something I can scavenge here? Yes.
This must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
All right. But like I said, this is like all connected to actually getting the guy, and I don't want to get the guy yet. I want to go this way to explore. Or is this where we started? Oh, I see. Okay, nope. This is where we started. This is the village. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I lit that guy down there. Yeah. I still don't know what that is, and I still don't know how to get to it. Wasted that for no reason. Alright, I guess it's time to come and save you. This is straight up like platformy area. Like, there are so many places to go. Like, look at all of this. Look at, there's something over there. Like, I think I need to go down there and collect some of this stuff. Unless this doesn't, where does this go? Is this story based? Am I supposed to go here? I guess not. Oh, I know where this is. This is where the wolf got me, right? Yes. That has to be it. Wait, no. Where am I going? Can I go? Hello? Thank you. Where the hell? Optional tomb. Alright, well, since it's optional, obviously I must. Duh. No fast travel from here. Let's see if I can upgrade anything. Alright. Upgraded my pistol since that's all I... I'd prefer to use my pistol more than the other one. Try it again. Not see that there was this before. Wasn't annoying at all. Oh, thank God I didn't actually let go. Thank you for finally making it. Holy crap.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
Let's turn on a light here. So that we can actually see something. Nope. Press E to examine. What did I gain? 250 and a lot of experience. I would have expected an optional tomb to just be a bit bigger, but okay. Maybe my expectations are just a bit too high. But oh well, optional tomb done. Frustration over. Let's see if I can do anything else now. Alright, time to go and save the coal pilot. Sorry for making you wait so long. Hope no one's killed you. Hope you find your dad. I don't understand why she's constantly grabbing onto the side of the wall. To see reward locations on the map. What? What? What reward locations? What? What? What the hell? What is this? What is this relic? What? What? What is this? Look at how well I'm doing so far. Okay, I think I'm doing pretty well. Egg poacher. You know, I'm not one to... I don't want to kill all the animals. Alright. Alright, sir. I am here to finally save you. Let's put it this way. Then I think I'm gonna fall down. What the hell just happened? So that I can explore a little bit. Like, I want to go there. Is there anything over here? Oh, look it! These are the eggs they were talking about. No, I might be able to, but I can always just go back up there and do it that way. Let's climb up this way. Alright. Well, I don't know why I would need one here. The answer is, I guess I don't. Oh. I don't know. You're fine. You're fine. You're Lara Croft. You get the hell beaten out of you in this game, but you know what? You are perfectly fine. Let me see if there's any other place. No, don't think so. Alright, time to glide on board. I missed one, and that bothers me.
It is time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires. But we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
The ambassador discovered some terrible secrets and fled Yamatai. What did he find, and what became of him? All right. So my question is, how do I get there from here? Because that is the one place. Oh, no, I know, I missed several places. I want to go back. Alright, well, it looks like I might be able to. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I want to go this way. Oh, I guess that way is just too far. Can I jump from here to there? I don't think I can jump down. I don't know if I can make it. Nope. 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 You can't. But I had to try.
I have to get over there.
Yeah, not yet, you don't. I mean, here. I'll do that for ya. But I want to go further down. No. How can I get further down? I want to start over again. Can I fall from here? No.
I have to get over there.
I don't want to get over there. I missed some stuff. How do I get there? From here? Yes. See, another thing I missed. Nope. Fuck your pot. Alright, I guess I can't fuck that pot. And look at all of these things are just connected with rope. It's so weird. Look at all of this rope. That's just connecting any and everything. It's funny. At least to me. Alright. Nope, this one. And Babooski. Shit. Oh no, there is something here. It's like, there is not nothing here.
Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
That is like Sam's voice actor. So when I was like, I didn't read until the end, Ancient Scroll. So I'm like, Sam, your name is Sam, unless you feel like that is your, the name the Sun Queen gave you. But alright then. This is an excerpt from the Ancient Diary of Hoshi, a young priestess of the sun. Interesting. She feared her own queen. Boosh. And we're back. We will be able to save him now. I just intertwined everything with ropes and it looks amazing. Oh no. I'm gonna learn how to swing right now. Oh yeah, I'm good. That individual hairdo.
Captain Jessup!
Why did he go?
Do you have anything for me? I came here to save you. Why'd you run away? Oh, 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 oh. Thank you for the salvage.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
She does pick it up.